Welcome everyone to 1 hour of Connie. If you want to see more of these victim videos or Texas Chainsaw in general, leave a comment below telling me what you want to see from the game and go ahead and drop a like to let me know that you guys want to see more of this game. With that being said, let's go ahead and jump into the matches. All right, first match is Connie. I don't know what map I'm on. Is this Family House? I don't know. Yeah, this should be Family House. Pretty sure this is Family House. I play on this map enough to know. Boink. Boink. Who are we going up against? No Leatherface. I guess it doesn't really matter too much. Start unlocking this. We won't go up this way though, because they'll be expecting it. Who's that? We're in a little bit of trouble if that's a hitchy. Gonna make my way to the secret garden. Why do I say secret? Side garden. Alright, he's out of the basement. Stamina. Ooh, come on. There we go. Oh, someone's already out of the Family House? I want to get involved with that. Maybe I should have... Ooh, someone's getting smacked. Is it? Why do I just hear footsteps? Is that a bug? Uh-oh.
Julie, I'm right here.
What's going on? Oh, he was stunned. God, did he see me? Hi, Jules. Oh my God. The generator's off. Okay. Let's make our way, shall we? We're gonna need another unlock tool. I totally forgot that we had a cook this match.
Okay, stay calm. Maybe I can find something.
Interesting, putting his trap right here. Usually you want to put it closer to the stairs. I think I only need one unlock tool. Once I make my way outside, I don't think it really matters too much. I'm gonna keep my focus for more of an emergency. I think all the family members are a little distracted right now. Okay. Now, where's that gen?
Don't come over here.
Does he know I'm here? Just get back here. I would go for it, but I think by the time I run out there, the gen's gonna restart. It could have been Danny that turned off the gen. It probably was. I don't know if I trust it, though. I'll go for battery. I don't know if I should go for battery. Uh-oh. Oh, he can turn it back on. What should I do? Ow. I guess I'll just go back into basement. Okay, so side front door is open. I should have stayed hidden, but I was like, what if Danny tampered it? And he did tamper. If I just started running for it, I should have checked the points first thing. Oh, well. You live and learn, right? I think you can do this now, and you can't. Oh, nope. You can't do that either. What should I do? I guess we'll get new tools. Whoop.
I can't do this.
Dang it. Whatever. I wonder what the other guys are doing. I know I'm over here.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Did I hear Jen turn off again? I have to be really careful. Okay. Well, that might be my buddy.
Got it.
No health. They're getting cranky. Okay, this is my chance. Oh no. Ah, man. I don't think we're making it, gamers. Rats, Hitchhiker must have caught me. That's so tragic. I should have taken my chance to run when I had it. Do I have a way I can escape? Maybe basement. Maybe I can try for fuse. That might be the only thing I have enough time for. Before they get Grandpa leveled up. Level 3. Cook's gonna be using his ear too. I should have taken the chance when I had it. Oh, that's so tragic. I think I had a chance to grab the fuse too.
This should help. Please, let them be gone.
Try and make my way to the secret. Why do I keep calling it secret ladder? The side garden. Oh, level 4. I think we just kind of have to go down swinging. There's no way I can get to them. Maybe I can. I'll try. They know I want the side door. Oh, never mind then. All right, yeah, new plan. Stab Gramps. Heard me. Gonna be roaring soon. Just get points. Do 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 do. Oh, there's that guy. Ow. Oh no. This is all scripted. They planned this. Ow. Hey! Right. This is so sad. RIPs for Connie. All right, match number two. With Connie. With Senorita Connie. Once again, I didn't look at the map. I think it's Slaughterhouse. Yeah, this is Slaughterhouse. And that's Leatherface with Nicotero skin. Nice. It's a cool sounding. Is he coming this way? No, I don't think so. Holy crap, that was fast. Nobody has enough points to be woken up. They're just being loud. Maybe because of Leatherface? Oh, we better watch out though. There is a Johnny. Johnnies love their basements. Heard him. I was mildly frightened. I hear Johnny too. Oh God. Oh. 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 I should go for the side red door. Oh. Okay, he's setting up a trap. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is horrifying. These guys are everywhere. No, shut up, chicken.
Careful. Got this.
Oh. Okay. We just need to find another toolbox. Is there one there?
Lead to the others.
Maybe. I can't tell. I know there's either one here or near the metal door. Oh crap.
Don't you worry about that.
Hi.
Ooh!
Oh my God.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Okay, what should I do?
Okay.
Oh God.
You got this.
Oh God, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. The big old choppies. It's a good execution. Oh my God, that was terrifying. All right, match three. What map is this? Is this Nancy House? I hope so. That'd be cool. I don't get to play on Nancy House too often. Yeah, wait. Is this Nancy? Yeah, this is Nancy House. Nice. So I changed the points a little bit. I put a few more points into toughness. Wait, where are the toolboxes? I think there's one over here. Wow. Who are we going up against? Sissy, Nancy. Hi. Okay. Nice. There we go. Okay. So Nancy and Leatherface are over here.
Yes. Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna try and... Generator's off. I'm gonna try and sneak to the other side of the basement. And go up that way, especially because they're all gonna be distracted with Jen. I'm gonna try and go near the battery. I also know there isn't a hitchhiker, but I assume Bomb Squad works for Nancy's stuff as well. I would think it does. Here we go. Oh, is somebody already in battery? That looks like somebody's already in battery. Let's just get through. Hi. Okay, you're there. Where's the toolbox you were tinkering with? Oh, it's right here.
Use that.
You can see a toolbox just right over there on the other side too. Oh, he already unlocked it. Hey. Well, nice. Hello, Leatherface. I will be on my way. You have a good day, sir. Okay. I want to see if, who is it, Leland? I want to see if he makes it out. I'm sure he will. He can shoulder bash. But he's the one that did all the work for me. I didn't have to do anything. These guys were really fast. Oh, he's not even... Oh, they're all trying for different things. I guess more points. I probably should have tried to got more points too. I didn't even break 1,000. I probably should have tried more. I want to try and get out through the front door. I feel like that would be fun. I like how the how Nancy's like house actually looks. Boink. Oh, Sissy's on her. She should be able to turn off the valve, no issue. That's just basement. Whoa, I blinked for a second. Wait, I thought Nancy was on him. How did this happen? And he can go down this ladder, but I think you have to... Oh, there is a toolbox. And yeah, she's on it. Can we see Leland from here? Turn to your left. I think it would be... that's a Leatherface. Oh, she might be dead. Oh, she might be dead. Ooh, she might be dead. Ooh, yeah, battery is on. Okay, not dead. But ouch. So, Nancy's on Leland, right? I can't... Oh, there you go. Noted that there's a fuse there. Oh, yeah, there's Nancy. She's making it out to the front. But Sissy's on her. I don't think she can do that. Little woozy. Yeah, I see the little yellow things. I don't know what the plan is. Oh, and Leatherface is here too. What about Julie? Oh, she's chilling. Oh, I need to see if... I mean, Anna should be able to make this. There should be a well nearby. Yeah. Oh, barely even tickled her. She does have her ability on, and she's going to be able to regain a lot of that health back. Did he get... I think he got the fuse. Yeah, he picked up the fuse, and the fuse is gone now. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's smart. Grab the health and then jump in. Ooh, the family's starting to pick things back up, though. Things were a little rough for them at first, but they're actually kind of cleaning things up. What about Julie? Oh, they're all in the basement. They're doing a little reset. I think she's the only one planning to go up. Oh no, she's gonna go up north corridor. Level one. Bro does not even care. She does though. Ooh! Run on her! Yeah, I think he should have just broke that and maybe went back upstairs. Well, what's her plan, though? Oh, to just hide. Good plan. She can't close it, though. Yeah, she should be fine if she... Yeah, yeah, she's just chilling. Oh, she's making her way up. What about... Oh, Leland's being chased. I want to know if Julie will make it. Yeah, Leland already... How did he get up? Did he get up through the other door then? I should have kept watching him at that time. I have no idea how he lost the Nancy. Look at him just memeing. Oh, there he is, just rushing bones. Going for the valve again. That's a good idea for a distraction. Oh, she made it upstairs? Oh, but Sissy's on her. Does this lead? Oh, moment of truth. Is this how... Oh, she's trapped. She's so trapped. And she doesn't have a bone. Okay, he must have gone up then when... Yeah, she's dead. She's so dead. Yeah. She's kicking it, but is the front door even unlocked? Using it as a distraction. Very smart. The only way that doesn't work, though. Oh, and they got the valve cooking, too. This won't work if they have exterior alarms. They have exterior. Then no chance. Leland's got a good amount of health, though. He might end up dying from all of this. I think Anna's out. Leland, though, I'm not so sure. He's just waiting for a team member. Yeah, she's good. She's Anna. She has full health. She has her ability ready. She's good. She's fine. Will Leland be able to get a way out? If they're on comm, she could be like, yo, come over to battery. It's all done. Wait, I can say that. Oh, I can't say that. I'm not on PC. Yep. This is the end of the road, friends. I know they are here. And Anna's just waiting. Wow, that's crazy. Wow. Only me and Anna escaped. I thought for sure, like, based off of how much craziness was going on in the start, I thought more would get out. Okay, it took a while to get into another lobby. That was actually the first lobby. Most of the lobbies have been pretty fast. Luckily, we get to play on the new Nancy house again. What are they doing to me? Where am I? Ooh, here we go. Nice. I once again changed some stats. I put some more into endurance this time. Oh, hi, everybody. Why'd you go into the hiding place, silly? I guess it's just something to do. I like that I was careful and she's like, oh, I'm just gonna frickin' grab these at this. Ooh. Bye bye. No thanks. Get my endurance back. Come Who are we going up against? Oh, that's probably Johnny, right? Because there can be no Leatherface. I guess it could be Sissy too, but... I hope it isn't Sissy. But this is a pretty good palette, so I'm not too worried. Yep, Johnny. Okay. Oh, Fena? Hear the gen. Ooh! Oh, God! It's okay. There's a pallet. Okay, wow, that timing could not have been worse for me.
I don't know. Are they really gone?
Okay. I think a toolbox can spawn in here. Here we go. We'll try and unlock a few more doors. Doink. I don't want to get the one that has poison next to it. This sissy's doing a great job at keeping all of these under check. Oh wait, that's the one that I opened. Right. Okay, let's try this one. And all these pallets are here to stay forever. That there are pallets upstairs too. There's a really good one. Oh, what is it? Garden shed? It is a really good pallet at garden shed that does require more than one family member to be nearby. I'm just grabbing this just in case. Staying armed to the tooth and nail. I still have no idea if you can disarm Nancy's traps. And up we go. While we're here, we can hurry and check if Fuse is in his shack. It is not. Okay. Okay, we can go back to battery. I hear chicken somewhere. Okay. I don't want to be here for long. This is super in the open. Uh-oh. Oh, he so saw that. I gotta head to a well.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Okay, yep. Let's just... Whoop! That's fine. Okay, so that gate's open now, so they're gonna be very paranoid of that. That sounds like someone... I guess we'll grab this. What in the name of all that is holy?
I think I'm okay.
What is going on? Why are they in the basement?
Okay. You got this.
I have so many questions. I mean, Sissy kind of makes sense. She can go through the crack, so does Johnny. Why is the Nancy in the basement? Okay, grab another one of these. We could try and go for the one of the front doors. We just got to keep pressure everywhere. Johnny will think... We're still going for the one thing. So they gotta think we're going for a different thing. And then, like, they're all gonna be confused as to what thing we're going for. Surprise, the squad hasn't gotten this door yet. Oh, that doesn't sound good.
I can't do this.
Okay. Barbed wire. Oh, okay, so even with this perk equipped, it doesn't matter. You need a bone scrap.
Leland,
hey, big man.
Over here.
I don't know where the bones spawn on this map. Bone. Oh, crap. That's two people gone. Oh, I don't even know if the Anna was actually killed. That might have just been a disconnect on accident. Okay, let's grab this just in case. I might try and go for battery again. My ability is almost back. Oh, you're right. I can cut this without losing it. It's only me and Leland. I don't really like that.
This might lead to the others.
Ooh, if they have exterior, good luck to me. Holy crap, they're leveling this guy up fast.
I have to find the others.
They definitely have exterior.
Why won't they leave me alone?
Okay, then how should I play this? Should we stab Grandpa? Man, what a hard decision. Holy crap. They do have two harvesters. Okay. Shame on you. Oh, come on.
More careful.
I guess I'll just start opening all these doors. Doink. Someone's gotta stab Grandpa if we're gonna make any progress, though. I think I know what entrance I should go for. I think I should go for one of the back ones over here. Ah, rats. Wait a minute. This isn't the one I had in mind. Yeah, it's the one over the pallet. Here we go. This one's a little safer, I think. Okay, he's right there. I just need to stab him. A lot. All right. Doink. I think I hear a sissy. Ooh, they got valve going. How should I do this? Oh! Oh, God! For some reason, I didn't think she'd try and cut me off. Oh, no. Drop, 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 drop. Okay. I gotta get out of here. Okay, there is a pallet here. Grandpa's gonna need to get stabbed a lot more, though. And I need health. Where's the health? Man, they instantly got him back to level 4. I gotta commit more stabbings. This time, though, I just gotta stab him and retreat right to the basement. Believe in yourself, Connie. I believe in you. You big, powerful person. You're good at what you do.
They'll be back.
I need bones.
I'm sure of it.
Bone, 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 bone.
Think, think. Just look around, Connie.
Ah, here we go.
Whoa.
Oh, hey, buddy. I actually want to go this way. Oh god, he's so dead. I'm so dead. Yeah, because they have exterior. No, wait. I just want to swap.
I think this is what we use back home. This should help.
Oh, that sounds like a dying person. Oh no, this isn't how to... Oh, there's nowhere to hide, baby. Hey, everyone. It's me. He's waiting up there. I should not have bashed that. Whoopsies. You gonna knock me back down? I don't see him. Hi.
Oh, no. They're cats. Stay quiet. Finally.
Oh, I thought she'd go through the crack here. Oh my god. Come on, one more stab. No. Dang it. It was a good effort. All right, another Nancy house. I just didn't get a lot of Nancy house when I was playing Danny. But this Connie video is getting lots of Nancy house, which I appreciate. I like this map.
What's going on? What is this place?
Ah, there can be a toolbox over. Whoa, what was that creepy sound? It doesn't look like it's here this time. Does Leatherface have his chainsaw off? He might? Oh! Interesting. I can't quite tell where he's going to go. Okay, I think I know where he is. I've played as Leatherface on this map. I'm pretty sure I know what palette he's breaking. Alright. One. I don't think we woke up Grandpa. And there it is. Two. It's always the Lelands that just do not care. They're like, yo, come get me, bruh. You think I'm scared? I ain't scared of nothing. Alright. What was that sound? Okay. I gotta keep my lockpick? There's John. Oh, yep, he's just coming down. Don't mind me. I'll be on my way. You do you, big man. Oh, interesting. The Leatherface might actually be coming back into the basement. Oh, the Johnny DC'd. Why? What? Why? Why are they all DC'ing? We haven't even broken into anything yet.
They're here. The hunter died.
And she DC'd too. And we escape. Okay. Another frickin' Nancy house. A redo. Because that last match felt like it didn't even happen. Okay, we have a Hitchy, Sissy, and Leatherface. I equipped the bomb perk again.
What is going on?
Where am I? Lots of hell.
Leland,
I'm starting to get the layout of this basement, but I still definitely get confused here and there. Oh, wow, these guys are marching onwards. Oh, yeah, I see Leland going for bone scraps. He's a man on a mission. Oh, Julie too, huh? Oh my god, they're acting like there isn't a Leatherface. They're absolutely insane. Oh, the garden. Well, I could try and go for... I have an idea. Could try for the ladder. Hear the gen.
The upstairs?
Oh, he's breaking this. Okay, so he's not even bothering with staying downstairs. Is he gonna break the... He should break the pallet. I don't think he'll see me. I think he's too focused on what he's doing. Yeah. Okay, now's my chance.
Got this. So understanding. I can help you.
Do you think they see me?
Okay, stay quiet.
Oh, there's the fuse. I hear that gate opening and closing quite a bit. Oh! Should I have done that?
Okay. He's up here. Oh god. There's a few people over here.
Man, victim is so tense. Can he see me? No, he can't see me. Not from where I... Sissy and Leatherface are here. At least I'm keeping them occupied. Hitchy's the only one patrolling. Okay, since it's not latched, he might not think I'm here now. Yeah, exactly. That's why I did it. Because if it's latched and that's closed, obviously someone's in here. But he might lose his paranoia and leave. He is just staying up here, isn't he? I need to think of a way to get out of here. If he guards the door again, I can actually weasel past and go down the ladder, and there's a well. Is he even up? He is upstairs. Where is he? Okay, yeah, he's upstairs. All right, time to get out of here.
There's Sissy. Will it pick me up kicking this? It does not. Alright, that's mostly a distraction. Now let's get... He saw me, didn't he? Yeah, he so did. I'm gonna assume this is unlocked. Bad gambit on my part. I mean, it is unlocked. Up we go. Up we go. Here we go. We're not out yet.
This might lead to the others.
Okay, and that's why we grabbed a health, just in case. Hey, buddy. We're gonna get more health over time. Okay, let's get more unlocked tools. Okay. So they're gonna be paranoid about the gen for a little bit. Is battery the best thing to do? Maybe. We could try for battery. Fuse was in Nancy's house. A lot of them are over there. Alright, let's open this up. Who's here? Oh god. Oh god! I think this time I can go. Ow. Whew. This man's crazy. I need to find a pallet. Okay, he just scared me away. He's not gonna. Okay, so Hitchhiker's guarding battery.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Oh. Oh, perfect. We need to find a different way up. Oh, and there's another hell. Wait, what? Oh, an unlock tool. Because that was what I had before. We'll just keep this.
It'll help.
Okay. Back up the garden shed. Turn that back on. Note that there's a health over there. Do we think Leatherface is still guarding that? I think maybe I should try for Valve. We need something to pull them off, I think. I can't tell if Leatherface is upstairs or downstairs. Ow. Hey, that didn't even count as a hit. Wait, can I actually...
I can't get away.
Oh, yep, my bad. I'm sorry. Yep, my bad.
Like
run, Anna.
Was that a person?
Okay. Now Hitchy's all the way over here. Another health. Hey, big man. We really gotta figure out where that valve is. I think, oh, and Grandpa's level 4. We might have to do something about that. That was definitely a family member. What is it we should be going for? Right, valve. Stay focused. Oh no, this is the garden. Oh, they definitely have exterior. Oh, now Julie's dead. I think we were too slow in making a decision. Grandpa's about to be Max. Yeah, I think I should have gotten the wheel earlier. I think it's too late. I only have 775. Grandpa. Wait, I can chat? Weird. Yeah, Grandpa at maximum. There we go. Hello. Just going basement hunting. Off he goes. Whoop. Okay, managed to avoid that. I don't think Sissy can really catch me here. What should we do? Hey, how you doing? Welcome back. You know, we might just have to go crazy. Hey, old man. Even if I die for this, it has to be done. What? Not quite what I wanted. Well, I guess this is the end. I don't even know if there's a point to really keeping up a chase. Nice. Gas station. What could go wrong? Absolutely nothing. We're gonna be fine till the very end. I have bomb squad and there is no hitchhiker. That's nice. Off to a great start. You know what? This is for the meta because I need to upgrade my bomb squad anyways. Hi, how you doing? Okay. And a one. And a two. There we go. Hi, how you doing? Let's poke our heads up. And I think I want to get started with maybe Valve or something.
Because if there's a cook, yeah, we're just gonna need something to distract them. I think Valve is a good way to do that. Right. Grandpa hadn't been woken yet. What do we have to play with here? Is there a sissy? No sissy. No, no wigglies. No wigglies. Okay. What I really want to know. Okay, Valve is somewhere at the house. Strange.
Don't come over here.
There's one.
Use this as cover as we wiggle our way. Oh no.
Just go away, damn it.
I don't think he saw me. Okay, here we go. I mean, he sees me now. There is barbed wire there. And there. What a weird place to put barbed wire. Ugh. Well. And there. Okay, we know all of her barbed spots. Ow. Oh, that still counted. Weird. And there. I should be able to make this just fine. Okay, I need to get downstairs. Oh, thank God I have her ability. That would have been the difference between life and death. Okay. Back up to full health. Now we need to get back to work and create some fun little distractions. We know someone's escaped the home. They never opened this. We know Grandpa's here, so we have to be wary of that. Okay. Honestly, the better thing to do would probably be to open Thicket Tunnel. But, oh well.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Looks like they opened Battery. I saw that slam. Okay. There we go. Okay. It's only one person dead, though. Crap. Crap. Okay, he's just running to Val. Oh, you're not, though. Okay. Oh, that is trippy. Go on then. That's right.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. You got this.
Oh, the pressure gate opened. It actually opened? That's really weird. Let's make our way, shall we? And the generator's off?
It's your own fault. You should have better known better than to come around here.
You didn't get that gate.
They'll be back.
What about Battery?
I'm sure of it.
Battery is about to be open. There's one person out. Is he listening? I don't think so. Shoot!
Careful.
Shut up, notifications. My ability will be back soon. Come on. Oh, and the Leatherface DC too. That helps my cause. And he DC too. I think I'm okay. I think I'm in the clear. Yeah, even if she does find me, as soon as I get my ability, I'm home. Oh, doesn't matter. Hey, there we go. With that, I think we're going to go ahead and call it with the 1 hour of Connie. Once again, if you guys want to see more of the Texas Chainsaw videos, please like the video and let me know down below. Thank you very much. Take care and bye-bye.